Icefish are the only vertebrates that lack both functional red blood cells and hemoglobin, making their blood transparent. Of the at least 16 known species, all but one strictly inhabit the cold southern ocean around Antarctica. Hemoglobin is the component of red blood cells that is responsible for carrying oxygen to body tissues. Temperatures around Antarctica can fall to nearly 28 degrees Fahrenheit. The lack of red blood cells makes icefish blood thinner, so that it can flow more freely in the frigid temperatures. Icefish also produce their own antifreeze proteins to prevent ice crystals from forming in their blood. Without hemoglobin, they must carry oxygen solely in their physical blood solution. Luckily, cold water contains more dissolved oxygen than warm water. However, icefish blood can only transport 10% as much oxygen as typical fish blood. They expend more energy than the average fish when circulating their blood through their body. To compensate for the lack of hemoglobin, icefish have slow metabolisms, enormous hearts, large volumes of blood, and dense networks of blood vessels. They are more sensitive to changes in temperatures than red-blooded fish. This makes them highly susceptible to climate change. Some icefish species also lack myoglobin, an oxygen-binding protein found in muscle tissue. Most icefish species become reproductively mature between 5 and 8 years old. Most produce eggs with a diameter larger than 4 millimeters. Some species have been observed laying their eggs in nests, with the male icefish guarding the eggs. Icefish have no scales, and their average size and depth range varies by species. Blackfin icefish average 12 inches long, and some icefish inhabit waters more than 4,900 feet deep. They primarily feed on krill and fish. Some species are targeted commercially by trawlers. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button